We are going to turn the glass half full now on this program, bring you one of the better stories of the day. A father shaming his daughter in the best way. Take a look. Chris Martin, the human on the right, thought his 19-year-old daughter Cassie was taking too many selfies. That would be the woman on the left and top. So when she refused to take them down, dad took matters into his own hands, and this is the glorious, magnificent result. Bare midriff, pouty lips, crowns of flowers and vegetation. It's fair to say the guy knew what he was doing.
She was posting all these kind of sexy selfies, and I was like, just tone it down a little bit. Well, she didn't. So I thought, well, I'll show you what it looks like then.
His daughter said she thinks it's great. Right. Saying the experience has made her appreciate her father even more, which is lovely. But breaking news here, she's still going to keep taking selfies, just perhaps less risque ones.